Evo, nakon pobjede Tottenhama nad Manchester Unitedom, s nama je Jan Vertonghen. Jan, congratulations, excellent game for you. So, how was it on the pitch?
Yeah, very good. We had a very good game, good start, and I think we had a very dominant performance.
First goal after just like 20 seconds or so, I guess something you didn't expect it, neither United on the other side.
No, I think we always start like this. We never score from it, but Harry wins a big header and Christian finished off very well, so it was a great boost for us at the start.
They tried to do something after that one, but they didn't manage to score, and then next goal, I guess at that point it was all over.
Yeah, first 20 minutes had 2-3 got opportunities to score, but Hugo was very sharp there. Hugo Lloris, our goalkeeper, and after the second goal, I think we dominated till the end. So very dominant performance, and it was a good feeling on the pitch.
With this game, you opened the series, really interesting one. Next one is Liverpool, and then you're playing Arsenal, and then you're playing Champions League, Juventus as well. So what do you say about that one?
Yeah, we know a tough one is coming up, and we wanted to start it very well. And this is the perfect way to start it with a win and a good performance.
You think Liverpool is going to be that easy as this one, or maybe a little bit harder? So can you just tell us a little bit more about that one?
Yeah, it wasn't easy today, but I think we play very well, and I think the Liverpool style is a bit different. So we know what to expect on Sunday.
Thank you so much, and wish you luck.
Thank you.